Identity is a word that makes me really sad today. There's so much violence against identity. And if you're lucky enough to have an identity that's pretty mainstream, you get by. What happens when you represent a community that's reviled globally? I can't imagine what it must be like to be gay, to be of a minority religious community, to have facial features that stand out, to have skin color that stands out. Maine ek film likhi hai. It's a short film. It's called The Disguise. My film is about the growing intolerance in the world, religious intolerance. Mujhe pata tha who I wanted should direct this, who would be able to bring this to life. An extremely wonderful filmmaker and director called Sandeep Verma. I believe we have a resonance of ideology somewhere. तो मैं उम्मीद कर रही हूँ कि ये स्क्रिप्ट वही फिल्म बनेगी जो मैं अपने मन के स्क्रीन में देख रही हूँ. इट्स एक्चुअली अ फिल्म अबाउट लोनलीनेस, अबाउट द टेरेबल लोनलीनेस ऑफ आइडेंटिटी दैट वी सी इन द वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस टुडे, वेयर देयर आर नो राइट आंसर्स. डू यू असिमिलेट विद द मेनस्ट्रीम कल्चर इन ऑर्डर टू बिलोंग? Or do you proudly hold on to the symbols of your own native culture? I don't know. I have no answers. My film has no answers. But I feel it's a film that needs to be made because we are all grappling with this loneliness. So if you've ever felt lonely, then do contribute to this film. Go to gocrowdera.com and look for the project called The Disguise. I'm trying to raise about 30 lakhs. And from friends and family, I've already touched about 10. So there's about 20 lakhs left to raise. GoCrowdera.com, The Disguise Project. If your own identity has ever felt like a disguise to you, please do contribute. I'm trying to raise about 20-25 lakhs. Thank you so much.